Hi guys.
Hi.
How are you? Guys, are you good? How are you guys doing?
I'm good and yourself.
Can't complain. Great. Can never complain.
Siwa, nice to have you.
No, it's exciting. You know, I'm glad that I'm here. You know, I've been looking forward to having these daily sessions. Like, it's been a dream of me to be here. So I'm glad that I'm now sitting in the middle of the dream.
Nice. What would you like to say to your 3.0 members?
3.0 members, no, one thing that I would like to say is that I'm sure your stomachs are now full because we've been eating in the team. So I'm excited that we are all getting to eat. You are eating, we're eating, and it's just growth, you know. I'm excited because of that.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Ah, Bracavello, how are you?
Good in yourself. Oh.
Great. How does it feel to be Lisiwa's protector?
No, it feels great. They are, I mean, it's much of a brother than a boss, so I'm really enjoying the ride, even though sometimes it's a bit rough out there, but yeah, always by his side.
Okay, cool. So we're gonna start with our questions, ne? Okay.
Let's do this.
And it's more of like fun, you know, no personal problem. So you know, I hope you guys are ready. So the first question goes,
You must direct it to a person.
I need both of you to answer one question.
Oh,
so that means if you ask one question, he must answer first, and then come on. Thank you.
So how would you normally greet a stranger, Lisiwa?
How would I normally greet? Ah, Joe, what's happening? Ah, Joe, I know it is. Continue. Do your thing. That's how I am.
I'm much of a down-to-earth person, so I'll just say, how's it? Good, that's it, done.
Even the lady, do you say, how's it?
Even ladies, how are you, my lady? Good, done. I like to keep it, yeah.
Okay, second question. Which store would you max out your credit card? You see what?
Yo, which store? You take it, let me go to the while I'm thinking.
To tell you the truth, any gun shop, I'll mix up my credit card, I'll buy all the ammunition, I'll buy all the firearms, like, hey.
We are safe,
you see, ammunition, bombs, grenades.
Bombs, even rifles, snipers.
I know.
That's my favorite store.
Let me confirm first before, you know, I speak of my store. There's someone behind the camera that's busy going LV, which is LC, so I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna say it. So I had to expose she's saying LV, but I don't know, Joe. I don't know. I love technology things, you know, so maybe like a technology thing where they have lights, cameras, like laptops, like everything that has to do with technology. Maybe I'll spend it there. Answer.
Lisiwa is going to buy another car. We all know.
That's true. We're going to get cars. Okay, moving on to the next question. What's your favorite word? What do people know you as? Like that one word that you always say around people.
Yeah, no, my favorite word. People know me as Mr. Segunjalo. You know, when I enter, I say Segunjalo. You know that things are happening.
Yeah, things are happening. I rest to be nightmare from my side. It's even a word that my daughter says on a daily. Like when she greets me, she says, when she leaves, she says it's salute. You know, we salute one another. Yeah.
Nice. Okay. I have a tongue twister, ne?
What is, okay.
Yeah, I'm going to say something. You have to say it, but fast and repeat it. Right. So it's ice cream. You scream. We all scream for ice cream.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Again?
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
I can't hear you.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Okay.
I don't have tongue problems, people.
We all scream for ice cream.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Please make me laugh.
Okay. Ice cream, you scream, you all scream for ice cream.
I can't hear you.
Ice cream, you scream, you all scream for ice cream.
Okay.
It's like a cassette. And no jam available.
Okay. Let's move on to the next one, ne?
Okay. Keep them coming.
Would you rather have spaghetti fingers? Ne? Spaghetti. Not macaroni, spaghetti fingers. Mm-hmm. Or potatoes as feet.
What?
Would you rather have your fingers eat like spaghetti or have feet that are like potatoes?
Oh, potatoes like how?
Like your feet now turn into potatoes. Or your fingers to just...
No, I think it's potato. Yeah, potato is solid. Yeah, another spaghetti, you can't even hold it.
You can't even write your check.
Next, can you do
nothing? I'm also going for potato.
Okay, what is the most irreplaceable thing in your phone? An app, maybe something that you can never delete off your phone.
Oh, okay, no, I know.
Mm-hmm. Mr. Kabelo.
I just a little took my daughter's pictures. I don't want to delete them. Oh, it's in my heart.
You said app. No, she said app. So yeah, then applies.
No, app, anything that's in your phone that you cannot remove, like at all.
One thing. You know, so my daughter's features now I'll transfer it to my laptop. It's okay, I'm safe with that. I'm safe, it's backed up. So I think it has to be the MetaTrader 4 app. If not, then FNB. I love going to FNB and
JP. Oh my god, okay. Okay, so one last question. It's not a question, it's another riddle. Ne?
Okay,
I want you to read this to the camera. Yeah. Okay. So here you go.
I must read it.
You say, yeah.
I thought, but the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought I thought. If the thought I thought I thought had been the thought, I wouldn't have I thought.
That is so wrong. The last part is so wrong.
Ah, I thought I thought, but the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought I thought. If the thought I thought I thought had been the thought, I wouldn't have thought I thought.
No, you're not making sense.
Actually, I wouldn't have thought I thought. But you can see Germans.
The thought I thought. It's not I thought.
Where's the thought? Okay. The thought.
Read it again and understand it.
I thought a thought. But the thought I thought wasn't the thought. I thought. Ne? Ne? God, I thought, but the thought I thought wasn't a thought that I thought.
Mm-hmm.
Ne?
Yes.
And then, if the thought I thought had... if the thought I thought I had thought... if the thought I thought had been the thought I thought, I wouldn't have thought I thought.
Okay, so explain that last part. You explained the first part of it. Let's hear,
meaning that if the thought that I thought wouldn't have been the thought that I thought, that means that I actually haven't had thought of thought.
Okay. Thank you guys for joining. Okay. What should whoever's watching this video, what should they do to Tower Forex Chaser's YouTube page?
What should they do? I believe that what they have to do is to click the link below. They should click the link below. But you know, it's not to just see the team grow. It's not to see the Forex Chaser's brand grow and everything. It's to help you. The most important thing is that when you subscribe, whenever videos come up, you'll be able to get notifications and all those things. Then you would be able to get all this value without paying a single cent just by watching videos like this and getting to know us better, getting to just understand us and how we work here as at Forex Chasers as a team. So yeah.
Okay, thank you guys.
Thank
for
you
coming.
So much for having
I
us.
I hope you guys will be here again next week.
Most definitely.
Okay, perfect.
I'll cancel each and everything just to be here.
Oh, we can't wait. How you guys doing? Why is Patsy looking so pretty? What the hell? Wow. What's
thank you.
Going on? Wow. Noise. Guys, put a ring on it already. Anyway. Tremaine.
What's up? What was that?
How long is your hair now?
It's like one of those Brazilian, those 11 inch.
Yeah. The one I'm wearing.
Is it like this long?
I'm trying to get to that length.
It's definitely not this long, but if you fold that three times. Yeah.
Three times? No, yeah. Two times only. We know.
Yeah, I know what it's.
See. It's how's school going, girl?
I saw her feet.
saw her go down.
It's tough.
Okay, let's get to it. How would you normally greet a stranger?
Nolocha.
What?
Oh.
To a stranger?
Yeah, how do you greet strangers? You say, hello?
Okay.
I just say, yo, what's up? Yo, I say that up? To everyone.
Even women.
Yo, what's up?
Oh. The tone changes. Okay.
I didn't realize that, but yeah, it can.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Next question. Which store would you max out your credit card?
Which store?
Yes, I'll say I'm listening.
Yo. Which store?
Which now store? I'm trying to think what I want.
Factory.
Thinking about what I need right now, I'd probably max my card out at the ice store.
Nah, because
I want a MacBook, I want a phone, I want a lot of things.
No. So you go to ice store, wouldn't max out mine. I would buy everything there, but still, you know,
but it still wouldn't something. Be maxed out.
Damn, okay. The only shop that would max out is Factory, because I would buy one of everything. Mm-hmm. And then I'd go back and buy two of everything.
And then you buy a different color of what you have already.
Yes.
Just so that there's... Oh,
how nice. Okay, next question is, what's your favorite word? What do people know you for?
Splendiferous.
No, I'm kidding. A lie.
No. I wish I could say it here, but it's a B word. Starts with the word, with the letter.
Oh, I know. Yeah.
I like you, it rolls off the tongue. It's just a nice word to just
But
say.
That's not your word. Your word is...
Is what?
Essentially.
Perfect.
Yeah,
that's your
so.
Word.
Essentially.
What's my word?
What's Elsie's word?
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Dude. Yeah. I have a lot of words.
Dude, okay. Guys, I have a tongue twister, okay?
Uh-huh.
I want you to say this
uh-huh.
as fast as you can
uh-huh.
until you can't say it no more. So you're gonna start with Tremaine, right? I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
I know this one.
Ice cream, you scream, you all scream for ice cream. Do I repeat it over now?
Yes.
Ice cream, you scream, you all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, you all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, you all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, you all scream for ice cream.
Breathe.
Guys, I'm an English speaker. I'm an English speaker.
We got you. Okay. Elsie, let's go. Ice cream.
Why didn't you do one sock cutter? He cuts.
What?
One sock cutter, he cut socks. Two sock cutters, they cut socks. Three sock cutters, they cut socks. One sock cutter, he cut socks. Two sock cutters, they cut socks. Three sock cutters, they cut socks.
Okay. Yo. You got it.
Say it.
One sock cutter, they cut socks. Two sock cutter, they cut socks. I don't know what it is anyway. I was just memorizing from what it was.
Yeah. Okay, wait. What is the one that I'm supposed to do?
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Okay, you tried, but Tremaine takes this one.
Beep, 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 beep. I hope you're gonna add those sounds.
Okay, would you rather have spaghetti fingers
mm-hmm.
or potato feet?
Potato feet.
Yeah, same.
Potato feet.
Really, guys?
Yes.
Sure. Potato feet don't have shape.
What are you going to pick up with spaghetti fingers?
At least you have something to pick up. What shape, which shoes are you going to wear with potato feet?
How are you going to flip someone off?
How are you going to flip them off? Your fingers are like this.
The fingers are important.
How am I going to...
The bonesy, you can still do things with it.
If you're going to taste, you're going to swipe and... what's this?
Swipe.
Is that how you're going
to
use the phone?
How are you going to put on makeup? How are you going to put on makeup?
I'll get a makeup artist, guys.
Yeah.
You swipe and then you send a voice note, okay? You don't need to type with your fingers. Mm. And spaghetti fingers are like... smooth, and when you massage your person, it's just gonna be very smooth.
It's not gonna feel like anything. She's trying to convince us, but we're not buying it.
Potato feet for sure.
Yes. Okay, I have another riddle.
Okay.
No, tongue twister.
Tongue twister.
Okay. Not a real tongue twister. Only one of you guys can have it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let her take it.
Let's go.
What is this?
You have to explain to me what that means.
But there's a lot of things written here.
Exactly. So read the whole thing. That whole
okay.
thing.
I thought a thought, but the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought I thought. If the thought I thought, yeah? If the thought I thought had been the thought I thought, I wouldn't have thought I thought.
Okay. Makes perfect sense.
Yes, you it does. Right? Wait. Sense. I thought a thought, but the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought I thought. Mm-hmm. If the thoughts... The thought I thought, had been the thought, I wouldn't have thought I thought.
Please, care to explain to us what that means?
It means, I thought.
Yeah, that's, it's literally what it means. It's self-explanatory.
If the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought, then I wouldn't have thought I thought I thought. Yes, that makes sense.
It makes a lot of sense.
I will let you guys get away with this one because like, we're talking about a lot of thoughts and I don't think that we should be talking about thoughts anyway. Okay, last question, you guys. What is the most irreplaceable thing on your phone right now? One thing you won't delete. Like, as much as your phone can say, yo, guys, storage full. What's just that one thing you will not remove?
I mean, I can delete MetaTrader for... I can delete all... There's one game that I have not backed up. And if I delete that game, I'm starting from scratch. So, even those Candy Crush... You know those people that go to level 1000 and whatever, and they don't back up?
You know what my big brother did to me, ne? I was far in Candy Crush and he deleted.
You see?
You imagine.
Hi, these games, guys, they can cause stress more than MetaTrader 4.
So it's Candy Crush for you?
No, it's not Candy. It's another game, but I'm not paid to advertise that game, but I love it. So that game,
let me
guess.
It has to do with shooting, violence.
Yes. No.
You like this fighting? No, no, it's not like a fighting game. It's a
nice game, yeah.
Call of Duty.
I think it's a couple's game.
I guessed it.
It's Call of Duty.
Call of Duty.
Oh, interesting.
And I haven't backed it up, so.
Okay, for me, what wouldn't I delete?
I know what you wouldn't delete already.
What?
Guys, she has TikTok on all of her phones. She can get it time and time again.
No,
but she won't delete TikTok.
I would delete TikTok. TikTok is very addictive. The thing that I wouldn't delete is my pictures.
Oh.
I didn't back up any of my pictures.
Okay. Yeah, photos. That makes a lot of sense. That makes more sense than anyone's app or something, actually.
Yeah.
I really want to see a sexy picture of you right now, but I'm just going to... You know.
My wallpaper.
How
my wallpaper.
It?
Yo,
how
it's the sexiest.
It? How sexy. Oh my god.
Yo. Hi.
Mara, listen to these words, guys. These words are so...
Even I was looking like this.
Brilliant.
When she was going there, I was looking like this.
Read. It says, never quit on yourself. If there's something you want, it's probably not going to come easily or happen overnight. There will be a lot of ups and downs along the way, but if you believe in yourself and don't quit, there's no way... Sorry, my screen switched off. There's no way you won't succeed. You got this.
That's actually very beautiful.
Yeah.
I guess before we wrap up, how often do you read that?
Every day.
No.
That's beautiful.
I see it every day.
You know, I wanted to know how often you read it. I know you see it every day.
I don't want
to
hear anyone.
I read it when I need motivation.
Somewhere.
Whenever I need motivation. Whenever I feel discouraged or down, then I read it. That's why it's there.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I just come to the office.
This office.
Elsie's lies. Can you guys get out of here? Can you guys get out? Thank you guys for joining. Do you guys want to say anything to followers, members, anything they must remember to?
Yeah, no, that's obvious. That's obvious.
Please like, subscribe, share, comment, hit the notification bell, do all the things that need to be done.
Do all the things that need to be done. Don't forget, the next time we post a video, be the first to watch it. Be the first to watch it before anyone else. Get the value before anyone else.
Hey guys.
Hi, what up? In the building,
Mama,
man.
In the building.
Don't mess with us.
Yes.
Come on, man.
Mama, when are you taking us to Durban, Joe?
We're having that vacation. Ga summer. I'm going to take you there. I'm gonna show you my hometown, yeah, my place.
Okay. No problem.
Yeah.
Mrs. Nicole.
What it did.
I love your hairstyle, boo. Okay.
The room isn't big enough for me to do the whole yes, but thank you.
Okay, cool. Let's move on to the first question, right? How would you normally greet a stranger? Mamba.
Hi, darling.
Hi.
You just say hi.
I just say hi. It's
men, women, anything.
Yeah.
Anything.
Hi. Hello.
Good morning.
Really? Yeah.
Hi. Interesting. Okay. Next question is, which store would you max out your credit card? If you had 1 million in your card, ne, and you just had to go to one shop.
To buy anything.
With that million, which shop?
Cotton On. Actually, no, I'm lying. Nike.
To buy Nike. Anything.
Anything. Nike. One shop.
I'll go to, if I have a million, I'll go to Mercedes.
Mercedes.
Yeah. You know,
but you're only coming out with one thing then.
One or two. You know why? The thing is, with a shop of clothes, I'll have to take the whole shop to finish the million in a day. So if I buy one Mercedes, I know I can buy it and then sell it later.
Smart. Okay, so what is your favorite word? Like just that word that people know you as. We always say around people.
Ape.
That's true. What does that mean?
I don't know what it means.
Just want to say ape.
But guys, here at the office, everyone is saying that ape thing now.
Yeah. Because of you, hey?
Yeah. It's contagious. Okay, for me, I think it's... It's poop.
Poop!
In the offensive way. You're gonna censor us, you know?
Yeah. We can't say the word. We get you, Nicole. Okay, moving on to the next question. I have a tongue twister.
Mm-hmm.
I want you guys to say this, ne?
Okay.
I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Okay, let me try.
I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Okay. So you have to say this until I tell you to stop. Let's go, Nicole.
Ice cream, we scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Again.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Okay, cool. Fun like.
Ice cream, you scream, we scream.
Okay.
Yeah. Ice cream, you scream, we scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Okay.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Okay, again.
Ice cream, you scream, we scream, we all scream for ice cream.
You are so wrong. But anyway, I think Nicole will take this one, funny. You didn't show up.
Guys, they're messing with the mamba.
Okay. I want to ask you guys a question.
Mm-hmm.
Would you rather have spaghetti fingers or potato feet? So like, would you rather have fingers that are like spaghetti?
Oh, that sounds sweet.
Or feet that are potatoes?
I think I'll go with potato feet.
Yeah, same here.
But guys, potatoes don't have shape, man.
But I'm just saying,
which shoe are you going to wear if your foot is like a potato?
One thing I know is that I'm gonna be a millionaire, so I'm gonna design my own shoe.
Yeah, what?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nicole?
Yeah, I think the same because I need my fingers to wear. Yeah. There is no way.
You can have a personal. I can. You guys will be rich. You can have a personal assistant and just right for you.
Yes,
you
I know? Just want to be a housewife, but again, that cannot happen. So I have to work. Unfortunately, I have to work, guys. Any rich man out there that wants a housewife, I'm playing.
Their numbers will be below. We'll add in the numbers here. Yes. Anyone who
zero,
wants
zero, 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 zero,
zero, zero, zero. Okay, we go. We got it. I just want to ask one of you guys to read this and tell me what it means. Ne?
Okay.
Funny like.
Yes, thank God.
Funny like. Please tell our people what's written there and explain to them.
Okay. I thought a thought, but the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought I thought. If the thought I thought I had been, the thought. I thought I wouldn't have thought. I thought. Ah.
What does it mean?
Okay, I thought a thought.
Mm-hmm.
But the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought I thought.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so, okay, it's like I'm thinking something, mm-hmm. but that thing that I'm thinking is not that thing that I'm thinking.
Okay, okay.
If the thought I thought, I thought I... If the thought I thought... If the thought I thought, I thought... this one is...
You do it so great, you do it so great. Come on, the last part, explain okay. the last part.
If the thought I thought, I thought... had been the thought I thought I wouldn't have thought I thought. Oh, so if there's something, if that thing that I'm thinking, I'm thinking what that thing I'm thinking was not that thing.
You are thinking.
Yeah.
You got it.
Yeah, not the thing that
okay,
I'm thinking.
Okay, okay, you tried. Thank you so much for that.
I won.
Yeah, okay, I just want to ask one thing.
Yes, you won.
I won.
You tried.
I won.
You won.
You tried. You fought. Won. Yeah, you fought.
You fought.
Was the Mamba.
Yeah. You were in the building.
You fought.
Okay, the last one is, what is the most irreplaceable thing on your phone? One thing you cannot delete, even if your phone says...
Yeah, it's MT4.
Dude. MT4?
Yeah.
Why?
How am I going to trade without my... I have to always be on my charts. MT4.
Okay.
MT4.
Okay. MT4.
Yeah, MetaTrader.
MetaTrader.
Yeah.
Okay.
For me, it's numbers. My best friend's numbers.
Mm.
I cannot.
But then you can know that off by heart most.
Yeah. That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah. Mm. No, thing is, once you delete them, also the messages can be deleted, right? And then like, hey, the gossip, guys.
The gossip says
the gossip.
It's too hot. It's too hot, man. It's too hot. Okay, I'm not hearing you. Thank you guys for, you know, visiting my house, this big mansion. You know, when I'm alone, sometimes it's just like, you know. So
look at mansion.
The house is too big, it's too big for her. What do you guys have to say to our followers, you know, 3.0 members? What do they have to do?
Guys! Okay, like,
subscribe.
It was nice knowing y'all.
Yeah. Guys, let there be peace in the Middle East.
There we go.
Let our brothers and sisters be safe. You are representing in the streets, you know.
Away.
Out of the building.
And Nicole is leaving us. Yeah. This is her last diet. We got something for you, but it's in a very big box. We can't give you none. So we'll just take a picture and post it on social media. You know? So thank you guys. You guys can get out. Bye.
Hi.
How are you all doing?
Good. Very well, thanks.
We're good.
Very well, thanks.
We are very well, thanks.
Can I lean on you?
We are leaning.
Guys.
Yeah.
This guy is turning good.
I'm turning navy, actually.
Okay.
Yeah. The fan.
So, yeah. Hi again.
Hi. Oh my god. So first question, right?
Mm-hmm.
How would you normally greet a stranger?
Like this. Hello.
Oh.
She's rude, this one. I always knew.
That's hard greet a stranger.
No. Because you're a stranger. Awkward. I don't know you. Don't know me. You come
like,
to me and you're telling me hello.
So you just never know.
So. Hello, hi.
I just say sure.
Even sure. To this a lady.
Guy. Oh, huh? What?
I obviously not to a lady. To guys.
To a lady, you must do that thing of. Hello, man.
Hello.
Hey,
hi.
You're in this corona. You don't imagine.
Yeah, ish. You sanitize them first and then kiss.
Listen, dear. But people don't even carry sanitizers around.
I do.
How
listen,
do you?
Listen, we do.
I can too.
Well, let me say I don't then.
You speak for yourself.
So you ask that lady, give me sanitizer first.
Okay.
Then introduce himself.
Okay.
I know.
So... Oh, wait, who is this? Hi guys, we have a new member of the team.
Ah, man, why are we so rude?
Why are we like this? The most beautiful.
Introduce yourself to the camera.
Hi guys, I'm Sadia. I'm new to the team and
Thank you for having me.
Yes. Lovely to have you.
Oh, okay. Let's continue. Mm-hmm. Which store would you max out your card on, your credit card on?
Kicks. So that would be... Sash.
What?
Shisha. Oh my god.
Shisha. Girl, don't do that now on the camera. Girl!
Shesha. Shesha.
Shesha, yeah. Yeah.
I would go for... shit.
Oh, you're starting on camera.
Mac. Guys, my friends know you. She's new and she already knows.
Mac.
My lady at the back knows Mac, guys. Come on. Do you know Mac?
What was the question? I'm lost. I don't even know what you guys are talking about.
No!
Do you know Mac?
I don't know Mac. I don't know what she was talking about.
It's fine.
The question is...
Do you know Mac?
No. So, Longile, the question is, which store would you max out your credit card on?
Oh. Do you know why I was lost? I know the question, but when they started talking, or like, I got lost. What is guys talking about? But yeah, I think it's Markham's. Yeah.
Markham's.
Yeah.
Such a guy.
Mm. Okay, next question. What's your favorite word? Word that you always say, like a word that you're known for.
Shit.
That's not yours.
Okay. I just said it. I always go like
She's always saying
I need to do something.
even when there's a list. does.
I like Sunday. I'm always using
I'm still thinking because I don't know.
I guess mine's a little root, so I'll just go with bro. I know.
With what?
Bro. You've never said bro to me.
But I said something else and that's rude.
Okay, Lonza. Who calls you Lonza?
You said eh?
Karabo.
Zonke in English means everything, so we call him Londile everything.
Mm. What word do I like to use? I don't know.
Please update your goals.
No, not that. When I'm praying, what word do I?
Faragad. Faragad, can you please help us? Faragad, thank you for bringing us to work.
Faragad. I guess that's it.
Faragad. Yeah, that's his word.
Faragad.
Next question.
Oh, this is a tongue twister, right? So you'll each get a turn saying this tongue twister and you have to say it as fast as you can. So starting this side, wait, that side. So, hope. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Say it as fast as you can.
Ice cream, you scream, you all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, you all come out. Wow.
You wanna
check it? No, I got this, guys. Mm. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we scream. No. I give it.
Okay.
But you did well.
The same thing.
Yeah. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Again.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Okay, ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Okay.
What's this?
The next question.
Yebo.
Next page.
Yeah. I'm sorry for taking long, guys. I can't read. I'm not wearing my glasses.
No problem. Take your time.
Okay. Would you rather have spaghetti as fingers or potatoes as feet?
What kind of questions are these? Ladies first.
Potatoes as feet, definitely.
Okay.
Potato feet.
Yep.
And then which heels are you gonna wear with potato feet shapes?
I'm not gonna do my makeup with spaghetti hands.
Yeah, hi, your makeup artist girl. Oh, no, yeah. Imagine wearing that heel with potato feet. Oh my
okay.
God.
Don't let okay. Her.
It's quite obvious. It's quite obvious you want spaghetti hands.
No. Because how am I going to,
you know, if you
don't
want
spaghetti hands, listen then you to her. Be a hypocrite. Because you're trying to push people to spaghetti hands.
Mm-hmm. You know why I would, like, I think, like, I can just hire people to do things for me.
Do you understand?
That makes sense. But then who's gonna...
But I can't have a whole outfit with...
But now...
Feet. Even my left feet will have now, a corner like this.
But now the question
is... And then my right feet will have bumps like this. And then I still have to wear heels and I have to... Okay. Sneakers, and then I must look so funny.
Okay.
While I can get Landile to type stuff for me, to text for me. Ah, come on.
So you just want spaghetti hands?
Yeah,
just,
yeah.
Let's leave.
From now, I'll have potato feet, guys. Imagine spaghetti hands.
Imagine you wear size 12 or 10. And it's a spaghetti feet, foot,
potato
food.
Imagine
how big those shoes are. Oh, hell no. Anyway,
okay.
I'm going for spaghetti.
Okay.
Leave this girl.
You do know that potatoes can easily be carved, right? I would just carve mine in the shape of a foot. And
that will be connected to your skin and your nerves. Now you're going to cut your... And then you're going to... Landile take.
So... Mr. Paper, one person must read it, and then everyone must explain what you just read.
No, only Landile. I'm not going to explain this one.
Okay. Who's going to read?
You read it.
Am I reading?
Yeah, explain it too.
Okay. I thought a thought, but the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought I thought. Okay?
Continue.
If the thought I thought I thought had been the thought I thought, I wouldn't have thought I thought. Ah, this thing.
It's so tricky.
It does make sense on the first part. But on the last one. Okay, so what's up now? I'm done reading.
Explain! You have to explain it.
Okay. I thought a thought. Yeah? But how do I explain this in English? I thought a thought. Yeah? But now that thought, yeah, was not the thought that I thought. You understand?
No. I don't
understand. It does make sense though. It doesn't. Mr. Mutupi, it makes sense then. Yeah, Mr. Mutupi was on the bed. Okay, guys. I thought a thought, ne? I thought a thought. You guys with me? You're with me?
Yeah, we thought a thought, yes.
But now, the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought.
Makes sense.
Okay. It does make sense.
Yeah, so.
Now, if the thought I thought. You see, this is where. This is where it starts to make no sense. Okay. Had been the thought I thought, I wouldn't have thought I thought. Alright, guys, the last part, I don't know.
It's fine, we forgive you.
Alright, thanks.
Thank you
so much.
Okay, last question.
Okay.
What is the most irreplaceable thing on your phone?
My daughter's pictures. I cannot. Look, there's even original and edited, and then after edited and black and white, all those, I will not remove them off my phone, no matter how full my phone is, guys.
True, that's a tough one.
And Instagram.
Yeah, make Instagram.
Oh, yes.
What else?
His pictures.
Yes.
Who is he?
And his pictures.
There's a he that I saw that's busy texting while working. You know what?
She's lying.
No comment. I think my parents' numbers. Because I've deleted WhatsApp before. I've deleted Instagram before. I've deleted, yeah.
Why would you delete WhatsApp?
Eh?
Your parents have to know out of your head.
Yes.
Don't you know?
I'm not saying I don't know them. I do. I only know my father's number out of my head. My mom, the last three.
Memorize those last three.
Yeah, I should today. I should.
Yes. Are we done?
Yes.
I said my Instagram. No, not Instagram first. His pictures. Our pictures.
Yeah, y'all's picture.
Wow. Okay, so.
No, see now, guys. Ever since that video.
Certified.
Guys, you see? Guys, I feel like a pimp.
Any last words, anyone? Any last words?
Guys, do not forget to subscribe and like and comment everywhere. Like, guys, we have every social media, hey?
Yeah.
TikTok, Instagram. Dude, please, tell us what you think about, you know.
About Hope's makeup.
About my...
Okay, guys, one last important thing, yeah? be careful of these scammers that are commenting there. There are scammers that are using our profile there. Be careful of them.
Yes.
So, yeah. They have the same name as us, the Forex Chasers, but you can tell they're not the admin. You can tell they're not real.
The so numbers that they are always commenting with, be careful of them. Yeah.
Yeah. And it's actually wiser to call our offices. Like, our numbers are, you know, on all social media platforms. So
yeah, they'll be
rather call.
They'll be in the description box, right?
Yes.
So get our number in the description box.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye.
Do that things.
Bye.
Bye. Hi, guys.
Hi.
No, don't do that.
How are
you guys doing?
Nah, you're certified. Sure.
You good?
Are
you sure? 100.
Sure.
I want your head somewhere. Can you help me?
You. Depends.
Don't worry.
How much do you have?
We'll talk about 1 million.
Yeah, if you have money, then
we can talk. We can talk.
If you have money, you can come.
Who is this?
Hi.
How are you?
Sharp, na?
Good. I want to insure my earrings. Where do I go?
You come to me. It's 50 rand per month. The insurer.
Okay, your first question, guys.
Sure.
How would you normally greet a stranger?
If it's a guy, I'd say sure. Yeah, sure. Ole.
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 If it's a lady, how do you guys?
Sure.
Ah.
I go eat a stranger. I'm not our ring after him. Sure.
Hi.
If you're trying to hit on her, how? You can't just say sure.
Hey, baby girl.
Oh, how's baby girl.
No.
Communicate with the looks.
Okay, cool. Which store would you max out your credit card on?
Think Evertech. Is it Evertech?
What do they sell there? I don't know that shop.
PC stuff.
Computer
stuff. Nah, Zara, I spend all the camera. I want a drone. The better one. I want to see you from the top.
The angles, all the angles.
Good ball. You can't run away. I'll see you.
Okay. Sure. Okay. What is your favorite word? What do people know you for?
In the office, I'd say Mpragadia or.
No. Not your name.
Yeah, it's not my name.
Oh, what you like to say?
Yeah.
How you like to say Zbu and.
Mpragadia, Zbu, and what?
What was the question again?
You like to say Ejo.
Me?
You?
Mm-mm.
Well, both of you guys.
I call him Martin. Yeah. Martin. Bragadia Mugagati.
That means a soldier has fallen.
Ish. Ish.
Yo, that is so true. Fallen soldiers. Okay, I have a tongue twister, guys. I want you to say this as fast as you can. And like 5 times. Ne?
Yeah.
Without stopping. I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Okay.
Yes.
He took my part, so it's fine. He took my part. So it's okay. Namaste.
Do it.
Ice cream, we scream. Ice cream, you scream. We all scream for ice cream.
Yeah.
Hey. Ice cream, you scream. Wait. Wait. Relax. Ice cream, you scream. We all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream. We all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream. We all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream. We all scream for ice cream. What the fuck? Ice cream, you scream. We all scream for ice cream.
Okay.
Amen.
I'm not giving it to any of you guys because you guys are both slow, actually.
Don't do something worry.
Ah, you guys know. No ways. Okay, let's move on to another question. It says, would you rather have spaghetti fingers or potato feet?
Not spaghetti fingers. Potato feet. Spaghetti fingers.
Which shoes are you going to wear offensive with feet. Potato feet? Potatoes don't have shape.
What are you gonna do with spaghetti hands?
I'll hire someone to work for me.
Mushy things,
Nahana spaghetti hands. First of all, how are you gonna pick up things? Cause your hands.
I'll call you back, friends.
Exactly, friend.
I'll just get the wheelchair and then push it.
Who's gonna push it in the clubs?
I'll move.
In the clubs, dog, enjoy. It's too much.
I'll put nana spaghetti
fingers. How are you gonna pick a girl up with spaghetti fingers? I'll use my arms. Ah!
You can't use the arms when she's on.
Strong.
Okay, guys, I have something for you now. Mm-hmm. I want you to say this and explain what it means. Only one of you guys can say it.
Get up.
So I'm going to choose one person.
Get up. You choose.
I'm going to give you now. You must explain what this thing means.
Yeah, you must choose.
Offensive.
Garabo.
Offensive.
So I must read this.
Read it and then explain to us what it means.
Sure. I thought. Mm. But the thought I thought. What's this? Wasn't a thought. I thought. If the thought I thought. I had been.
No, there's no had been there.
King in
the days.
Ah, she had been. Walker and Philip and Peter. Guys. She's sabotaging me.
I'm just tricking you.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I thought. Mm. But the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought I thought. If the thought I thought I thought had been the thought I thought, I wouldn't have thought that I thought.
Explain what you just read.
What? So basically what's going on here is it. It's my thought inside a thought, but it was not inside a thought. But the other one was still inside a thought. Well, guys. No, ish.
I lost the breath.
I can't explain this, guys.
Can I try? Please try.
Even the person who wrote this can't even explain it.
I thought the thought wasn't the thought I thought.
Mm.
That part, wait. Part number one fail.
Yeah.
I thought, but the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Explain it. What does that mean?
Mm. I thought nothing.
Okay. Move on.
If the thought I thought I had thought had been the thought I thought, I wouldn't have
you
thought.
You guys must pay attention thought. To the full stops and everything. Ne?
Okay. If the thought I thought had been the thought I thought, I wouldn't have thought the thought I thought. So I thought that I thought.
Ah, guys, this guy's not saying anything.
I thought.
Guys, this is easy.
I thought that I thought.
I thought something. Then I thought, or no, I didn't think of this. But subconsciously, there's a thought that has another thought. And it's taking along the other thought, but the other thought is denying, so it's coming back to that thought that I thought I thought.
Mm.
Those who understand power to you.
Okay, cool. Okay. You guys tried, but not, you know.
Yeah. Now I wanna try something. I wanna ask Fenta something. I'm gonna type something. Okay.
Sure.
Okay, let me do this because I don't want you to cheat.
Not again, Z.
Yeah, it's fine. You can see. Okay, ne?
Mm.
Fence is gonna be easy, ne? Mm. They're gonna say Muhammad 5 times, ne?
Mm.
Then Muhammad 3 times, mm. Ne? Then I'm gonna make you pronounce something,
mm.
Ne?
Mm.
Okay, sharp. Say it.
Muhammad.
Mm-hmm.
Muhammad.
Read this.
Hashim.
Yo, that's a good one.
Hey, you little Muhammad. Marahona, hey. No, they're trying to kill me. Yeah, fucking with me.
Okay, so last question is, what is the most irreplaceable thing on your phone? One thing that you cannot look, no matter what they say about your space being full, this is one thing you're not gonna remove on your phone. Irreplaceable.
Nothing.
So you delete everything. You actually start off your phone and refresh everything right now.
Yeah, because I got a cloud. Using the cloud
without being them. Without backing up anything.
Numbers, pictures, nothing.
Nothing.
Yeah.
I'd say
you can steal my phone, it's okay.
I'd say my photos. Yeah, hey, those ones.
But then Instagram.
The others are not there.
I don't.
Still not there.
Yeah.
Even now my phone is full and I'll not delete those photos. You know why? I love them.
Photos of who?
I thought, Mara.
Hey, I didn't thought.
So.
Alright, thank you guys for joining.
Yeah, welcome. Namaste.
Namaste. Diet session in my beautiful three double story mansion.
You see, the English, she wrote, I thought.
The bundles are. The bundles have, have expired. Ma.
Okay, bye.
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 My room is running.